Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix the issue that computer turns on by itself. Disable fast startup. Open control panel. Choose power options. Click choose what the power button does, then click change settings that are currently available. Uncheck turn on fast startup, click save changes. Disable the allow wake timers option. Open control panel. Then choose power options. Click change plan settings. Choose change advanced power settings. Then expand sleep and allow wake timers. Choose disable. Click apply and OK. Disable automatic restart. Open control panel. Choose system. Then click advanced system settings. Choose settings under startup and recovery section. At last, uncheck automatically restart and click OK. Disable automatic maintenance. Open control panel. Choose security and maintenance. Under maintenance section, click change maintenance settings. Uncheck allow scheduled maintenance to wake up my computer at the scheduled time. Click OK. Disable scheduled updates. Open local group policy editor. Navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Updates. On the right pane, select Enabling Windows Update Power Management to automatically wake up the system to install scheduled updates and double-click it. Then choose Disabled. At last, click Apply and OK. Useful suggestion: back up your computer. Launch MiniTool Shadow Maker. Then go to the backup page. MiniTool Shadow Maker selects operating system as backup source by default. Click destination to select a target disk. Then click backup now and wait for the backup process to be completed. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.